What is going on, you guys? Madam Roast Beef here, and Katy Perry, the queen, the legend. She's one of my favorite artists. She just released... Oh, let me make sure we like the video. Yeah, let's make sure we like the video. She just released, I think... I'm pretty sure that this is the actual official music video for her song, Smile. Which is not my favorite Katy Perry song by any means, in any way, shape, or form. But I love it. I love Katy Perry. She just released a bunch of... like the new album, Smile. She released a bunch of it, like picture disc vinyl copies, and I of course had no self control, and bought them all. I didn't buy one of them. My friend got one and I didn't like the one that he got, so I did. My friend Rudy, he got one. I did not like it. But here we go, honey. Anyway, so let's get into this. I think this is the official music video for her song Smile. Let's see, honey. Let's see what this is. Look at her looking all pregnant and beautiful. I love it. What the fuck is happening? Faithful. Baby, I'm grateful. I don't want to sing the song, I'm sorry, but it's so good. Back that smile. I sing it immediately after. Wow, I do like this song. Snake Charmer. What the fuck kind of video game hell is this? Okay. So I like stream video games for like a job. I have brain cancer. I can't have a normal job, unfortunately. And I like play video games. And like, I want to play this game. This game looks good. What the fuck? I want to play this. Oh, Katie, you make me want to shake my body. Faithful, scratch that baby, I'm grateful. Wild, finally got back that smile. So cute. This is a cute video. She looks horrific, because clowns scare the fuck out of me. But she still looks pretty. It's still fucking Katy Perry. Yeah, that's one thing I don't like about this song. Had a piece of humble pie. Katy Perry, you don't need to be humbled. You're one of the few artists that I think are actually connected with their mind and they're able to appreciate what they have. That's one lyric I did not like. Fuck haters. They're fucking weird. I don't think you needed a humble pie, babe. I love you so much. I don't like that lyric. What the fuck is that? Oh my god, hello. Scratch that, baby, I'm grateful. Been a while. Finally got back that smile.
That is the scariest thing I've ever looked at.
Smile. Back that smile. Change the level. 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 What's happening in this video, honestly? What the hell? Oh, she's catapulting into a stack of herself? Faithful. Scratch that, baby. I'm grateful. I do like this song. I take back what I said. I like it a lot.
Mega boss.
This is really cool. Finally got back that smile. This video is absurd. Oh, Katie, why are you doing this to me? Oh, I didn't even hear these vocals the many thousands of times I've listened to it. Oh, fuck that. I don't want any pie in my face. Honey, I do not want any creamy white in my face. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I also need to film my reaction to this, but I heard Madonna's not even in the video, so fuck that. I love Madonna. I fucking love Madonna. Anyways, make sure we like the video. Yes, we did. And we're subscribed to Katy Perry, so maybe subscribe to me. I'm just kidding. If you want to subscribe, I really would appreciate it. Certainly would. Thank you so much. Also, thank you guys so much. I really appreciate everybody being here and watching my reaction. If you liked this video, leave a comment below. I don't know. I don't really know how I feel about this, like, era of Katy Perry. Because, like, I like the sound of it. because it's Katy Perry and I love her voice, but, like, I don't like the... I don't know, I don't like the clown aesthetic. It's so creepy. I feel like I'm watching American Horror Story Freak Show all over again, and it's just, I when I listen to music, I don't want to be made uncomfortable. I want to jam and shake my body and vibe with it. I want to relate to it. So I don't like the aesthetic of this, but I like the sound of it, and I think that's okay. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys very soon. Make sure to subscribe. Bye, guys. Thank you for watching. Love you.